Yeah, because when I went, it was like,
much between despair and ecstasy.